But I heard that if you have meter, that will take up until 30. 5k. Wait, that's probably just 2.5k. That's not 25k. That's impossible, man. So we're in button check. Okay, so is it a serious match now? Are we starting losers finals? Yes, we are.
Okay, judging by their color palette, I think they're classmates. That's good.
Yeah. What's with these color palettes, man?
The way I know about this matchup is Akatsuki will.
Akatsuki will approach. Fonon will try to zone. To be careful approaching herself. Is that basically giving up the advantage?
Yeah. He has his tools though, he has a projectile.
Oh.
Anyway. Oh, there it is.
That was from bad spacing. So, wow, Abare. Oh, wow.
Apparent, but it's too far away.
Too far away, that's too bad. Oh, that's too far. When it comes to Akatsuki, it's always too far, but if he gets close, you're in a world of pain.
Very deadly.
Oh no, that's dead! Yeah. Don't get hit by that dive punch. Superhero landing punch. Okay, so
already going in with a combo.
Okay, so he's zoning this time. He has to. Oh, oh, nice use of force function. Oh no! Oh, but yeah. I guess 625k did not anticipate the air state. Oh no, into the corner for you! But. Okay, so no, okay. Got poked there. Maybe you should have just attacked while the corner. Oh, okay, so he got near. Oh, that was a drop because of the 5A starter problem. Wow! The timing for that. Hey, oh no! Very dirty Tatsu B overhead. But he got put in the corner with that nice
Afro. Oh, got broken.
Instant overheads there. Fast overheads and then cancel with chain shift. Also, he actually read that. That was an overhead. Then again, it's an overhead with a super flash. Okay, so we're now in neutral again. Who will get hit? Kona's probably gonna need two hits to kill Akatsuki, but Akatsuki will only need a couple. Okay. Oh, oh no! Bad distancing of that DPD. Was too close. So 60-25k, won that. Now 1-0 for losers finals. Huh? Yeah, but that's his handle. I could call him shoots, but you know, 60-25k. It's entertaining that way. 60 guaranteed 2.5k. Oh no! No, that was a That would have been a 60-25k. Apparently that wasn't enough for a whiff punish. Guess he waited too long. Just go!
Doing work. Conan's in the corner.
Just go! Wow! He can convert with a Tatsu B because Tatsu B is godlike, man.
Wow!
Maybe you should just change it to a 214B 4K as a name for that, man.
run more defense.
Yeah. Enough about that. See, you two won 4B for this. But he got sidetracked by that 4B from Pona. Very dirty move. It eats that much money. Wow. Oh, I thought continue that combo. Okay, maybe he needs to adjust that for air state.
A confirm and a broken grip.
Wow. Didn't have anything, but still looks cool. So the good thing about dive kicks in this game is that, or dive moves in general, is that back in UNL's first patch, dive kicks were really good because they're kind of minus one only, or zero sometimes, so it's hard to punish. Now, they're clearly minus even if blocked. So even if you can't really punish them real well, the attacker's forced to block. That drop. So that would have been a nice 6E 2.5K, but there was no more life to do 2.5K.
Oh, the trade.
Oh, what's that? Earth dash C? Oh no, Tatsu A!
Drop it.
Oh, nice. Oh no.
Okay.
Wow. He can combo after his air throw?
Yes, he can.
I guess you need more options if you're the character needs to get close.
Is that a chest of
starter?
Yeah.
See, it should have just been 214B 4K or something like that. change your handle next time, Toots. It's more accurate that way. Or maybe I'm reading that wrong. Is that 6C to 5K? Like TO 5K?
Maybe,
but it's pretty unlucky to see that in a match. Because that probably requires more than 20 meters.
To do a veil off.
Yeah.
As well, yeah.
Yeah, he could have DP'd with that, I think. Oh, no meter, right. Sorry.
Conan in the corner.
Bad things happen when you're in the corner with a Katsu. Let's go!
Oh, that was a good back dash.
Oh! The thing about Akatsuki's 2A, very deceptive. It used to be mid. Now it's clearly a low, but it doesn't look like a low. That's a very good buff. Because it's one of the faster lows in this game. Akatsuki needed that. Encoda! Okay,
oh no! Parries that!
So I guess he needs to work on that combo. Maybe he can do that. Wow! The parries!
Oh, wake up!
Wake up! Oh no! Are we gonna see it? Come on! Are we gonna see it? Yes! Oh no! You didn't fail off! Come on, I wanted it!
Life throw.
If you die here, 62 to 5k to 5k. It's your fault for not showing us the full combo. See? You died because you did not show us the full combo. You did not live up to your name. 6E to 5k. But anyway, it's still a match point for 60 to 5k, but Light is refused, he's not giving up. He's probably gonna. That's a good chance.
Okay, so
that's gonna be a lot of grid with that shield.
That goes up.
Yo, funny. Oh, that's a good anti air response.
And confirm with Yoko.
Look at that grid meter.
mad roll.
Oh no!
He waits for it.
Can we see it? Can we see? No! Not enough distance, probably.
The pressure.
Oh no.
Whoa! He gambles
you,
it.
You can't really do that in front of 60 to 5K. He knows how to wait.